start making noises, the males get overprotective, like they're like mom or dad, and they actually attack the person or another male.
There, you see this little spot on his tongue? There was a rooster right next to him, and he felt like he's attacked. And I guess he attacked him and hurt him.
Well, you guys know a lot of information.
Yeah, we live on a farm, so that's how.
That is pretty cool.
You have that too. You have duck, one duck.
Duck.
Duck, yes.
Right?
The other one died. The other one died, something got it.
Why? Something got
something
it?
Got it, like a coyote or fox.
You have coyote too.
And raccoons and possums.
She's thirsty.
You were just in your cage.
Like that is thirsty?
Here.
Good job, you're sleeping.
So you need to separate another male from him too, right? One kid, one alone, right?
Yeah, once you separate them and the females aren't as act up the way they do, then the males are such overprotective. So you can get them out and then in and out of the cage. But when they're with females, they attack the cage and stuff.
Normally, how old she can be? 5 years old?
I think
and
five. They can live long.
Long time?
I can pose her.
Yeah.
Leave you if you have another people can come to talk to you.
Right.